Yeah, I mean, we've looked at it seven different ways, and it looked like initial contact may have been on the shoulder. So if you want to make that argument, was there some contact with the helmet? Probably. There definitely was.